Hey, Weather Network. Hey, everyone. Here we are. This is Medicine Hat, Alberta, Canada. And over the past 12 hours, we've got a lot of snow. How much? Well, let's take a look here. We got the measuring tape, and it appears just over 9 inches of snow over the past 12 hours. But the good news is it's clearing off quite a bit, and the sun is out, and we're in for a really nice day. But lots of shoveling. See you guys. Have a good weekend.